Hallihallo and welcome back to another part of Infinitode 2. Yeah, we nearly made it through stage 1. And I would say we quickly do that. We just finish that off. And I'd say then we really start with the game because stage 2 is called the beginning. So I think this is just all like kind of a tutorial vibe, so maybe that's why we're getting the 3 stars so easily. On this level you meet the first boss. Oh wow, a boss? It is slow, heavy and simple, but don't think it'll be easy to deal with him, so be prepared. Destroy it and I'll report to Enzo mainframe about your success. That will get you access to the next stage of levels and towers. I was analyzing your progress, and I can say that there's a high chance of success. Can't wait to see what will be open for us next. Okay, so we have a high chance. That's good to know. So I think that's a good thing here for our freezing tower. So I would just put a normal tower right there. You can start with that one. And another one. So we need our little bomber closer to the... As I said, I don't want him to rotate too much. But I think, yeah, I'll just put him here somewhere. So I'll put another little tower right here in the middle. I think that'll be good. Yeah. Or should I put him here? Nah, I do it there. Okay, well, let's upgrade that quickly. Just a little bit. And this one time. And there we go. That's going good. Get my little freezy so you can level up quickly. And he's getting his last update. And then I'd say we just save for the sniper. So where can we put the sniper? Here on the edge, or maybe here. Oh, one second, we have like... Oh, one second, we have extra fields, which I kinda overlooked. Bonus experience. Range. Yeah, let's get our sniper up here. And get him on the... strongest for now. So our freezer tower is here. Maybe we should have another freezer. Like right here. That overlaps a bit too much actually. Can choose ability here. Oops. Call the enemies. Go for more attack speed. Him. Yeah, so we just get some more little ones. Maybe our bomber. I want to drive him right here. What's that? Damage. That's actually good. Maybe I put more damage on him. Ooh, I hope he can reach some of here. Yeah, that's perfect. And then let's get some more experience. Maybe we should get another freezer. Let's put another one there then. I wonder if you have two freezes overlapping, if they have like kind of like a double freeze. That's what I wonder. Maybe we should try it out. Actually, I'd try that out. I like more frozen now. I can't tell. So he's leveling up quicker than the other ones. What is that here? Attack speed. Can choose one here. More damage. Oop. And let's level up someone. Little freezer. Ooh. And I think you should go on the weakest. That way for him. I think the freezer is so far my favorite. Let's get another sniper. There. And he goes on the last. And he gets bullets damage. Range. Do the penetrate. Last upgrade for our freezer. Let's get him another upgrade. Yay! Got some stuff. I love it when we get something. We're pretty good here. Enemies killed. Only 200 more to go. $4 more, and he's got his last one. That's good. He can choose 3 splinters, range, rotation. Yeah, I go with the rotation. And he gets his last update. Oh yeah, 3% damage. Wonderful. That's the best upgrade, in my opinion. There we go. Wow, it's wild here. Oy, oy, oy. What's going on there? Getting scared when I have to time so quickly. Few rage left until the boss. Okay, so we have heaps of money. Go for more damage. Upgrade him. So him. I haven't gone the strongest too for the boss. Upgrade him. When is the boss coming? Oh, the next one, level 40. Okay. So what can we upgrade? Him. One more time. I don't want to call him yet. Okay, let's do it. Oh, slow and heavy. When HP drops under 25%, it falls into a rage and runs faster. When enraged, it generates its HP with all damage taken. What? I'm scared. Oh, actually it goes quick. Look how much money we'll get calling another enemy. I don't want to do it though. Oh, he recovers. And I'm not getting any money. Oh, finally, a new 7 in my existence. A lot of new opportunities. I've been waiting for it for so long. Answer Framework has given us access to the new stage of levels, but it requires a lot of green papers. And it seems like I found something even more interesting. Let's proceed to the next stage so I can tell you more. Ooh. We done it! We did it! Yay! Okay, so now we can just play. You know? Just enjoy. Yeah, let's get more towers. Getting him more damage as well. Some more towers. Oh, cold wave. Always forget about that. So much money! How much did the boss drop? I didn't even realize. Everything. Oh, I can choose for him. More damage. And oh, I want to change to the last again. And I'm getting another sniper up here. And he goes on the first. Another frozen tower, maybe. Frozen Power is very good. Yeah, I'm doing it. Got Frozen here, so we can just go with them. Maybe I should have bought another red one. The red one is, I think, good for the weaker ones. Yay! You've killed enough enemies. I've got to spend lots of cash here. Okay, there are lots of enemies coming now. We should do a break or we're gonna lose. Let's call the next one. Oh, okay. That's a little close here. Okay, 3 came through. That not good. Gonna upgrade him. Yeah, maybe I should get another red one. For the blue ones. Oh, another little sneaky one came through. This one is not so strong at the moment, I have to be honest. They have lots of life. The little tacos, nachos. That came through, I had so less life. It was frustrating. Probably in some more towers here, yeah, just, you know. Maybe even have a freezer. Should I? Yeah. And maybe another sniper here in the corner. Oh, but the snipers actually... It's not the heavy enemies that make us trouble, it's the little ones. We've got 3 stars, so I mean... We made it. So just... It's just about to see how far we come. But yeah, I feel it's getting harder now with every level. The levels before we had like all the towers and to the max, and now we're already starting to lose and we haven't even spent that much money. Okay, well we do need another sniper, I see. Strongest. Oh, soulless life and came through. Yeah, it's frustrating. Maybe you should go on the weakest. The last one. That's coming through. So he's getting the kill. Choose for him. Yeah, look at that. Okay, well that was it. I'm not making it. But that's okay. Oh, we're so close from spending all the money. But we get to 3 stars anyway, so I think it's just about how many levels we make. It's not about the quests. Alright, great. Well, got a little chest. Contains random items. Platform. Wonderful! Do you have chests? Yeah. Platforms. Chests. Oh, I don't have a green key though. Oh, I don't need one. 1,000 cash and little books for the research tree. Great. And the last one. 2 keys. I like opening chests. Okay, well, let's spend a little bit of money in the research tree. I want to see what I can do with my frozen tower. Max upgrade level. Speed of slowdown. Experience multiplier. Freezing percent. Yeah, let's do that. Max experience level. Let's go another upgrade level. Oh, we can't. We need the 3. Where do we get the green ones from? Maybe in the second stage. Sniper. That's all of the green thingies. Okay. A few projectile speed. Yep, can do that. Range. All done there. Price -1. Yeah, right, let's do it. experience multiplier. Why not? We have the money. Projectile speed. Price of the cannon. Yeah, I don't really like the cannon. What's that? As simple as two. What is that? Scalar. What is that scalar? Projectile speed. Yeah. Starting money. Yeah, okay. And passive XP. Can I do them? No. Green paper bonus. Oh, that sounds good. Oh, and that's pretty much it, what I can do at the moment. Well, let's do that then. And then we've spent all cash. Okay, let's get in the next level. And actually, I want to repeat level 1.1 and get some more stars there. Can't be like that. It's a shame. Okay. That's a big level. Got here, attack speed, range, bonus experience, and upgrade discount. Ooh. Okay, so where could I have to... Oh, we've got another tower! Oh, I'm so excited. What does it do? Oh, like zero damage to the green ones. A lot of damage to the yellow. Okay, the Freezing Tower would be great here and here, so I want them in the corners. Range, Freezing Tower in the middle, that's actually very good. Yeah, I put them in the middle. And then I put the little one there. And then another little one. So here it could be for the cannon. We have so many spaces. I don't even know what to use. Upgrade discount. Maybe I should try out this new one. Maybe later. XP bonus. I could have another freezer there. Attack speed. Maybe good for the sniper then. Alright, well, upgrade discount. I put another one here. Three times upgrade, and this one, and go. Okay, do we want to try out a new tower? I don't know, I'm scared, I don't know what expects me. Should maybe stick to the ones I know first. More range for the... I put the freezer here. So that can level up. Oh, I can already update. Attack speed. Great, another one. I put a cannon here. I don't want it to turn around too much. So I'm gonna put it straight there so it can shoot straight. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the cannon. It's very slow. One time. Alright, I'm gonna do a sniper now. On the attack speed thing. Or maybe that's for that one. Whatever. Just do that. On the strongest. Another upgrade too. That one more time. Okay, got lots of money. So what do we want to do? Should I get another sniper? Maybe another freezer tower? Up there so it can level up, because we need the levels so slow. And I want to try the new one, but it's not effective against the green ones at all. That's like very tricky. But I should try it. Maybe down here. Try it out. Oh! It shoots. Oh, oh, oh. Another tower here just in case. Hey! We got it just then. Oh, I can do another ability. Oh, that's the upgrade tree. Oh. That's cool. I didn't know that. So we've got an upgrade discount here. So I might put another sniper on there. Because they're very expensive. So let's see how much damage this tower does. It seems like it doesn't even really hit them. It's just by chance. I don't know if I like it. It seems not as that effective at the moment. Are you upgrading a little bit? Not really. Oh, look how many upgrade levels we've got now with that one. Wow. Oh, we've got more here too. I didn't really realize. Can go up to level 6 now. That's a lot. Let me get that one a little more. Oh, it was less damage for the big ones. It really got on the weakest day. Should get another sniper now. Last. Yay! And we can update the frozen one. That's great. I love that update. Wait a moment. Oh, it's so expensive. Yeah, I think it's not bad for like groups, for big groups. Yeah, it should see what happens if I update him a bit more. So we've got our first star, that's very good, and we're going very well at the moment. Can upgrade him, attack speed, damage, perform more damage. It's good having the sniper on the attack speed tile. Yeah, you can do it. Hit him. Hey! He did not attack him! What the heck? Look how expensive the next levels are. Wow. We need lots of money here. Level. Some more cash. Ooh. Come on. And do it. Oh, that was bad. Yeah, because no one of our snipers was going for the first. Maybe we should have another sniper going for the first. But I wonder that he's not doing it. Another one here, so he's just concentrated on that one just for the last coming through with like one life left. It's very frustrating if they're going through. Okay, so we've got some cash, we gotta spend it. Spending a little bit here. Let's get a big upgrade there. How much is it giving us? 93 damage more. That's a lot. Wow. It just gets more four more damage, not that much. Another upgrade. Still the ones. I want him on the first now. And yes! Okay, this tower is very good here at the end. A little tiny upgrade. Maybe have him on the strongest. Oh, look at that. Ooh. Should go on the weakest. Don't want to lose yet. We only have 2 stars. Gotta get there. I might just buy more towers. Just because. Just down here. maybe upgrade him because it's the little ones coming through. So I think maybe he can do more for us if we upgrade him. There's another upgrade. That's great. So we've got that. That's some more range for him. Maybe upgrade him one more time. Maybe I should do him. The yellow ones are really extreme. Ooh. It's not good. Oh no! They really should go to the weakest. Yeah, it's the yellow ones. So I'm gonna buy another one of these just here for the yellows. The other ones are not really the problem. Oh, second. Yeah, all right, got them. So much we can upgrade, and I'm unsure what to do. Oh, he gets another. More range. Yeah, getting that one. So yeah, I'm doing him just for the yellow ones. So they're giving the biggest worries. See if they're coming through. Do that maybe. We're to the max now. Yeah, are you coming through? Oh, that's so mean. Look how much life they're having. They're coming through with like one little life left. Ooh. That's annoying. Yeah. Probably need some more damage down here, honestly. Yeah, it's the little nachos. They're very annoying. I don't even want to call the next one because they're also busy at the moment with getting them. Very close. So the update made it. Yeah. We needed to have a stronger defense here right at the end. Okay, so what else can we do? Maybe we can slow them down again. Down here. That would be helpful. Okay, update him. Oh, might be we losing now. I see them all coming through. Yeah. Do we don't even have 3 stars. Oh no. I'm not happy with that. Base is full. Oh no. Many. Well, I'm not too happy with that. I'm just gonna do that level again. Just for the 3 stars. Good for the freezer there. Just gonna have them there. Okay. Let's get our 3 stars quickly. The music is so cute here, like like straight the beginner's level. No voice there. We can build our freezer tower here in this level, which we couldn't before. And I should get a sniper as well. Jump there. Look at the perfect tiles as well, like it's so much easier if you compare that. They really treated us well at the beginning. And I'm still stage 1 and already complaining. I'm not even in the beginner stage 2. So sad. Yeah, it's really not that easy. And I can't believe this game is for free. Look how good and nice it is. Unbelievable. Oh! That was a bit quick. Oh no, I made a mistake. I sent the wave too earlier. Too early. Can't speak anymore. Upgrades, yeah. We already have 2 stars. Went that quick. Upgrade him next. There we go. Get another one down there. Oh, you can level up. Get some more damage out there. Slowly and steady leveling up. We should have another freezer there. Oh! Oh, one came through. Alright, well, I should concentrate on some more damage. And he should maybe go on the strongest. Oh, see, we can't upgrade more here in these levels. Maybe it's level dependent how far we can upgrade them. Maybe it's not the skill tree. Alright, so I need to defeat level 35, I think, to get a 3rd star. Should manage. Maybe I'm getting a cannon there. Ooh, lost some more lives there. and just shoot. Get him, get him! Oh, that was a good snipe. Thank you. I might get another sniper here for the end. And he goes on the last. Get some upgrades. Are we good against the strong ones? And we've got our update. That should help us a lot because all enemies get 3% more damage for all frozen towers, which is literally everyone. That's a great, great upgrade. That's why it's called upgrade, because it's a great up. Okay, so we've got lots of money. Take speed. So, yeah, let's do something with it. Oh, we can't upgrade them, that's right. Maybe the frozen one, just a little bit. Give him a little upgrade. Yeah, they get a bit more quicker if you see coming from this frozen tower to the other one. Because he's level 4, he's level 0. So look, they're changing their speed, so it's good to upgrade them. Because they're even slower then. Alright, all we can do is just build more towers everywhere. And look, we can't even build a new tower here in this level as well, so that's blocked. So really it's level dependent. Towers everywhere! Get him! Yay! We've got our 3 stars, guys! We made it! Ah, I'm so happy. That's all I wanted to do. Now nothing matters anymore. Let's run through in speed mode. We've done that before. Oh, okay. See how far we come to speed mode. Oh, you're nearly dead. Ooh, there we go. And we dead. That's okay. I didn't play very serious anymore at the end. Yeah, good. We've got our 3 stars here. Well, we still need 3 stars here, so I'm gonna try that one more time for that episode. Even though the episode gets a bit longer. But let's spend some cash before we do that. To make us a little bit better. Starting money. Don't know if that helps a lot. What's that here though? Experience, starting money again, starting health. Ooh! Yeah, why not? Duration, ball lightning. Whatever that is. Stun chance, blast. Yeah, I'm all for that. Oh, money is empty again. Need more stars for that. Okay, we can do one more. Minus installation time. Whatever that is. Starting money. Let's go with that one then. Max experience level freezing. Alright. Let's try one more time. In this episode, and then in the next episode, we're gonna play stage 2. So let's see if we can do it one more time. The range. So we had our freezer there. And we start with that again. 3 times. And then maybe get another one there. There again. Okay, let's go. And then get our freezer as soon as possible to get them all the updates soon. Oh, I already called next wave. That was not so good. I get a sniper now. Speed, yeah. Upgrades. More speed. Speedy basic tower. For the rescue. And let's get our freezer. How about that one, maybe? I don't know. Should I? Nah. I don't trust this new tower yet. Or maybe we can put it in a different spot. Oh, but actually, I thought it was not too bad having here both areas, like the front and the back. Maybe here would be a good area as well for it. Maybe I'll try that one. Maybe not yet. Upgrade a little bit. Because it can't attack the green ones anyway. For you. Oh, got the call. We have to go up to level 60 to get the 3rd star. Sounds like a lot to me right now. Oh, and another level. That was quick. And more damage. Let's update our freezer as well. Oh, you can pause the game. I didn't know that. I built a spiky later and I want to go for now just with my basic towers. Right. Great. Slow and steady, we end there. Okay, you can go as well. Not much. Okay, well, maybe it's time for a spiky. I'm gonna build him here again. What do we want to try there now? I think at the front is kind of good. And then maybe another sniper. Two upgrades. I'll be nice to you, so don't disappoint me. Oh, we already called the wave. I don't know. It's smart. I'm getting another sniper here. And he's going on the last. And I want him to go on the strongest. I love the sniper with a bit more quicker attack speed. It's very handy. Don't forget our freezer. Okay, so the Nacho's coming back. The Nacho Mafia. The army. So you gotta do something against that. First of all, I'm gonna upgrade Spiky. And then we're gonna build another tower there. And he's going on the weakest, because I want him to kill the last one coming here through the base. Oh yes! Freezy's updated. And we got all the nachos. That is very good. That one already. Let's try that one. I like the red ones, they're kinda good to kill. Yeah, we're always getting them quicker. The yellow ones are the hardest. Because they're quick and so many. And they have a lot of lives. For some reason. And we need another freezer here, probably. Maybe instead of up there in the corner, I should have a freezer down here. Look, is he even hitting them? Kinda, like something that goes through and then just one little spike hits them. Okay, let's upgrade you a little bit. And then... let's get another freeze up, bonus XP. Should have maybe bought a bit earlier to upgrade. let's see if that comes through. If yes, I might have to buy another spiky there. Nah, it looks good. Okay. I want to give him another upgrade. And this one too. Another give me 5 more damage. 10 more rotation. It's not that good for 150 at all. Damage. How much damage does this give? 6 damage. I'm going with that. First. And that gives me 3. Okay, so some are coming through here. So maybe time having another tower down here. Just in case. Oh, can I have a second level? We don't need more range, so we have more damage. And he doesn't really need more range. Gonna have more damage too. Question, spiky or basic up there? What's the basic tower doing against them? 100, 100. But he has 150 then on this one. He has more attack speed, more range, and more crowd damage. Honestly, now I'm not convinced. I'm going with the basic. Let's get another upgrade. Good against the green ones at the moment. It's looking very nice. Okay, yellow. Wee, there they are, the army of nachos. I don't like them at all. Okay, so that will, 2 will go through. I'm going with my freezer, honestly. And not with the spiky. We would get. Ooh, look at the range! Wow, okay. That's crazy range. Maybe been there then instead. Wow. I'm honestly only scared of the yellow ones. Not of the other towers. Enemies. Okay, there we are. I give him another upgrade. I have faith in you. Just a little bit though. Okay. Another freezer there. Panic builds. I need my 3 stars. We got them. Very good. Okay, I can upgrade you. Damage. All its penetrant enemies give 6-point damage to every next one. Attack speed, damage. Yeah, let's give more damage to more. Oh, okay. The orange ones are coming through now. Because we're going to the last one. So we need a sniper going to the first. Oh no! We need only 4 more levels. Please, guys, be nice. Shoot. Ooh, I'm not happy with that. 3 more waves. Come on, guys. Okay, well, I'm so scared. They're coming through here. No! It's 2 more levels! Please! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, how frustrating! We didn't make it! 2 levels! Okay, well, that's a long episode now, so... anyway, we're gonna start with stage 2 in the next part. I'm very excited to do that, and then we just come back to this level later on when we're a bit more stronger. Well, it was worth the experience, I'd say. And yeah, well, thank you so much for watching, and I see you in the next part. Bye, guys.